costing approximately $12 million. It is undoubtedly the finest and most perfectly equipped building in the world for the care of a nation's archives. In its enormous concrete vaults, as the years pass, will be filed and preserved the records of the United States government, the most priceless property of the American people, because they are the sources of their history, the evidence of their rights and liberties, and if destroyed or lost, could never be reproduced.